scuote la nostalgia che ti sorprende all'improvviso. Rallenta un po' la corsa che ti ha tolto il fiato e ti ha deluso. Se il mondo intorno a noi non ci assomiglia mai, dividilo con me ed io lo prenderò e lo scaglierò lontano. E chiara nella sera tu sarai la luna che non c'è nell'aria più leggera. Questo cielo, quanto spazio c'è qui dentro me e ci sarà adesso che mi vuoi così anche tu.
I, Bernadette, take you, Aaron.
I, Bernadette, take you, Aaron.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
To be my lawfully wedded husband.
I take you.
I take you
with all of your faults and strengths.
With all of your faults and strengths.
As I offer myself to you.
As I offer myself to you.
With all of my faults and strengths.
With all of my faults and strengths.
Before these witnesses.
Before these witnesses.
I promise to love you.
I promise to love you.
And care for you.
And care for you.
As long as God grants me life.
As long as God grants me life.
My name is Elliot Landy, not Elliot Landau. But I'm Aaron's brother from Argentina. I'm here with my family, my wife Christina, my son Gabriel. We came here to meet Bernie. This is the first time we got to know her. I'm here also to re-meet Aaron. We've been separated for quite a few years. If I start crying, it's not because of any strange Latin American affliction, so don't get upset. I'm really very, very happy and proud to be with all of you here. Without knowing you and without knowing it, I know that you have very special relations with my brother and with Bernie. They are both very special people. The ceremony that we have just witnessed only exists in Aaron's mind and capacity because Aaron is an extremely capable individual. The cup that he made the blessing on the wine on was given to him because he was a special person when he was 10 years old, and he had to fight until now to show that he was a special person. And all of this is a result of his capacity and his ingenuity and his dedication and his love and interest and compassion and passion. I have a problem with toast because I never knew if a toast is something that you wish would happen or something that is happening and you want to continue happening. But I think in the case of Aaron and Bernie, love, unity, commitment, happiness, humor, and 1,000 other things that Alan has started saying and that we could continue saying belong to both of them. So this toast is for what they already have and for what they're going to continue having, including all of us present here, including our affection, our respect, and the things that we learn from them just by looking at their example. I bless all of you, hope to meet you, and I bless them, and I share your emotion about them in this toast. So this is our toast.
Thank you.
così vicino. E l'anima se ne va verso l'eternità. Rapsodia.
I'm really thrilled that all of you are here, and we're real pleased to have the pleasure of your company, and you are honoring us by being here, and we're glad you're having a lot of fun, because we are too. And don't go away, just keep staying here, okay? As you'll be, Norma will say something, or whoever, or the DJ, or whatever, about why you should stay here. But anyway, but basically, I want to say it's one thing. Originally, I had this design not as a wedding, but a chance to get everybody together so I could do a stand-up comedy routine.
You guys must have seen Faculty Follies, right? I just want to thank everyone that's here. We're just having such a great time, and it's such a pleasure to enjoy this and to share it with all our friends and family. And I especially want to thank my matron of honor, Sandra. She gave up her and Steve's anniversary is today. So we're going to share anniversaries. But I want to thank her because she did a lot of work. She kept me on task and with a whip. So I want everybody have a good time. Dance, party, eat, drink.
Sounds like a plan.
Okay. Have a good time and be merry. Yeah, thank you.